It was the biggest staff party for the year thus far, as hundreds of people from their very corporate and government institutions gathered to celebrate and support their respective representatives for the Intercommercial House competition. The performances were filled with high energy as the competitors sang out for the coveted crown.
I love the crowd respond. I'm kind of tight as to because of the other performances, but I'm good for now.
I feel fairly good about it, actually very good about it. We had a lot of challenges behind the scenes, and I'm just happy that I went up there and I belted it out to the best of my ability, and everybody did what they had to do. I think the message was clear, and I consider myself a winner because of that.
But it was Gillo of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force who stole the show with his commentary-style calypso on Entitled.
Out of woods. Oh boy, I wanted to bring it home and I did.
Tell me about your performance tonight.
Oh, my performance, it was great. Everybody enjoyed my song. I thank everybody for supporting me. My girlfriend for being on my side, Kakal, Ziggy for arranging my song, the whole RSLBF. Boom, we did it.
The show was also filled with a few surprises, with performances from Benjai out of Trinidad and Tobago. The Intercommercial House competition was held at the National Cultural Center grounds. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.